Hello friends, in this quick tutorial, I'm gonna be walking through how to open encrypted email in Yahoo. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, I'm going to send an encrypted email to my Yahoo mail. So I'm going to click on compose and I'm gonna put in my Yahoo mail here and subject. And now I'm clicking on this lock icon here and selecting a passcode, save, send, and I'm giving a phone number here. So here you can see the email has been sended. Now I'm going to my Yahoo mail and here you can see I got the email. So I'm going to opening this. And here you can see how to 1 minute has sent you an email via Google confidential mode. So this is locked now. So all you have to need to view this email, click on view the email. To view this email, you must first confirm your identity. A 1-time passcode will be sent to sender phone number. So now we need to click on send passcode and sender will get a passcode to their phone number. So I'm going to enter the passcode and then I'm clicking on submit. And after that, here we can see the email has been unlocked. So this was how we can see encrypted email in Yahoo. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.